Police and firefighters are in the midst of a battle all for your blood. It's Community Blood Center's annual Battle for Blood blood drive. Donors choose which department gets their vote, police or fire. Everyone gets a free t-shirt and really everyone wins.
This is very important for Community Blood Center. We work with all the metro area fire departments and the law enforcement officials all around the area, and it really helps us keep the blood supply at an adequate level.
Last year, the firefighters won. The blood drive runs through Saturday. The need is critical right now, especially ahead of the 4th of July holiday.